You fucked with us on the wrong flop, motherfucker. We got it all. We got it all. So no chance that he has anything. Oh. Rip. I mean, we're just gonna bet jam, I guess. Tank folds on the top table. Yeah, the nuts over here. Raise call, I don't know what the hell he has. Hopefully a flush. Rip headphone users. Love the stream people with SM Grinder. He shoves into the nuts! Sorry, headphone users! Let's fucking go! Oh no, he's out! Misses them! I don't know what the fuck that shit was with two pair! Shit the 600 big blind pot! Let's fucking go! This is my stream! That's my DMX impression. That's what I do when I stack somebody for 300 big blinds and I haven't played really dumb. That's a flop. There's three cards there, four cards in our hand, he's all in. We're probably gonna lose this because we've lost every fucking— NOPE! RIP! RIP! 16 pairs, or whatever the fuck many pairs you have, not good enough. Oh shit, he was the guy we were playing on this table too. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick and then we're gonna figure out what the fuck to do because we have busted every table. Oh man, we can get there, let's go. Who is the third best poker player on Twitch? Me, Fees. So Fees is me, bitch. you check raise? Alright, dude. Started rocking by our minds like they leave us. Overtime, the booth is like a gold mine. I served in Alabama like roll tide. I can hear the purple color. Oh, you're playing no limit today, too. Damn, we played a lot of different stakes today. I can hear the Zans calling. Zans calling. I can hear them purple. Kirk is calling. I can hear the work. Alright, how much money are we up today? I can hear the streets calling. I can hear the streets calling. Aquafina water got me glistening. When I whip that beamer, can't you picture me, bro? Fuck you pussy niggas, ain't no sympathy. Niggas telling lies, they so feminine. I be selling lies. Jesus. How the fuck are we up this much goddamn money? What the fuck? Wait, that's... Alright, so that's... We're just gonna... Focus on the top and let my nigga slide. I need more advice and I got no time. Alright. If you guys want to know how much money we're up today, included with a Bovada account screenshot, follow me on Snapchat, Ryan P. Poker. I'm gonna say it into the Snapchat right now. You can't. Card, I go and buy a ballpark. Drove a stolen car, now my car push start. A front apartment's a crib big like Walmart. I can hear the purple color. I can hear the Perkins color. I can hear the purple color. I can hear the Zanny's color. I can hear them Perkins color. I can hear the words color. I can hear the streets color. I can hear the streets coming. Come roll it up, man. Roll up, jump out the car, squeeze the trigger. Come roll it up, man. Roll up, hop out the car, squeeze the trigger.
Hey. North side coolin' shorty, yeah, that's where I stay. Heard you was a lame boy, get up out my face. And my ex keep calling, swear that she be in the way. And I need a thick red bone, shorty where I lay.
Bend down the red round your head, the bend of the red round your head for niggas in head. Ain't nobody truer than me, ain't nobody truer than Scott. Ain't nobody truer, man, I'm taking this spot.
I ain't talking no big money shit. Bitch. Reporting live from the gutter, high body motherfucker, talking big money shit, bitch. Straight up out the gutter, never had shit. Now we got 90210 on our address.
Alright, unmuted. Alright, well, sorry about the mute, bros. We posted results on the Snapchats.
I went back inside the attic, counted up and started laughing. Cupid licks hanging on my wrist, I put some welfare. Wake up in the house, I look up, I see bills everywhere. I see girls.
Trick turn here with our full house.
I see here and there, where I get me a lyric. Walked inside the booth and came out in the lyric.
Who would win in a karaoke contest between me and Doug? Definitely Doug. Doug is like a musical person. Like, Doug will like... Doug's like a very musical person. He will like, you know... He like has a rap. He like sings, he plays guitar. Like, I'm like not a, like... I'm like not a music person. It's a weird hand of...
I ain't talking about big money shit. I ain't talking no big money shit. I ain't talking no big money
shit. Reporting live from the gutter, I will buy this motherfucker. It's not even a discussion. I love seeing a HUD. Dude, you gotta let the HUDs go, bro. The HUDs will not save you. Gotta learn to play without them.
She don't want pets, but I'm a dog, yeah, yeah. And she love it, dog, yeah, yeah. And she love it, dog, yeah, yeah. On the billboards, all we do is pop shit. Soon as nightfall, that's when we lock in. It's for my niggas on that bullshit in the nonsense.
Alright, we got the nuts. She's betting the turn here. We're gonna check her, take down. So here we like also basically have the nuts. Uber everywhere, hard. Up CR Martin, glad to see your back.
Point live from the fucking gutter, bitch. I ain't talking about some big money shit. Point live from the damn gutter. Swear to God, I about his
money. Bet the turn. Let's hope for the best. Take it down. A good game because I'm tired. I don't just want to play anymore. And like, I might not, you know, I might not be bringing my A game or, you know, like, I want to, like, leave some in the tank for the next day, you know? Alright, we're about the river here. Is it gonna work, maybe? Oh man, we fought all kinds of good shit. He's in the tank, probably gonna raise. Alright, cool, that's nice. Meanwhile, we're gonna be all in here with our top pair and then, like, other stuff, too. He's in the tank. Calls. Okay. Not a good turn for us. Not... When you're thinking of turns, you're definitely not thinking of Ace of Spades. We're way ahead. We lose. 70% on the flop end of the turn. Can't catch a break. This is the other side. I'm really glad that, like... We decided to run. I think we're down, like, how much are we down to this guy? We're down a bunch to this guy. But I'm really glad we decided to just run, like, the most aids. We decided to do it at, like, 5. We decided to move down a level. This guy's up 5k on us right now. We were like, let's move down a level and then cut the buy-in in half.
Thank you for watching, and make sure to subscribe if you're interested in more highlights and updates from Upswing Poker.
Pairs in Omaha, for all you Olympic guys, pairs suck. They're not good. You want four cards that are not pair, all right? Aces are, like, good-ish, but, like, you got to disassociate. You have to disassociate aces and no limit from aces and PLO. They are not the same thing by a lot. Because, like, aces and no limit, like, you're going to win 80% of the time. Aces.